दिस इज व्हाइट वाटर लिली और शापला कॉल्ड इन बंगाली. नाइस रेसिपी इज मेड फॉर मीट स्टीम. दिस इज वाटर लिली स्टीम. आई कट इट 2 इंच साइज. Today I am going to make water lily with poppy seed paste. These are water lily stem. I cut it 2 inches long. Besides this, I take 2 tablespoon poppy seed paste, 4 medium-sized onion chopped, 8 to 10 garlic. Black jeera, turmeric powder, green chilies and salt. After heating oil, put black jeera for seasoning. Add garlic. Add chopped onion. Now add water lily stem. Half teaspoon turmeric powder, salt to taste, and green chilies. Put on the lid till moisture comes out. You can see water vapor accumulated on glass lid. Add poppy seed paste. Add 2 tablespoons oil. You can also cook it with grated coconut, mustard paste, or shrimp. My dish, water lily with poppy seed, is ready. Wow, so beautiful. I hope you enjoyed my dish. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. See you again. Bye. This is my lily stem with poppy seed curry.